Yeah, you can like see where the main entrance is on the moon. Things that are around. Areas. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Oh!
Watch
out. Oh! Shit!
Brother. My brother.
Bro.
How did he die?
Bro, he ordered a flashlight and he crushed himself.
What is going on?
But while you might not take it quite seriously, I assure you that demons take it quite seriously.
You really made it.
Hello?
You hear me?
Yeah, yeah, I hear you. I just got back.
Oh man, that is weird.
Well, what happened?
It's like, nah, like the sound travels depending on like if I'm looking at you or not.
Alright, so here go the rundown. From a seasoned vet, you know what I'm saying?
Let me hear it.
So that thing right there, that ain't really too important. That ain't really too important. Basically, like, you get to switch player names, ping. It ain't really important. The important thing is what's out there in them streets.
what is out there? This is already looking rather ominous.
We're looking for scrap, right? So, oh, that's the important thing. So we gotta find scrap, like bottles, little sheets of metal, little gears, and then you turn around, you see that quota up there? We got a little quota on the top.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, we got a profit quota, and then we got a deadline of 3 days.
Oh dear.
So when we get closer, we gotta meet that quota, and you know, after 3 days, we gotta make sure that thing is full. We have to get to oh shoot.
Wham.
Let me see if we can go to the store. Did you cut the lights off?
My bad.
Oh, I don't need it, but I was just wondering what I did. Okay, so your flashlight should be dropping in on like an Apex Legend looking type thing.
Okay. And just to be sure,
should be coming in.
It's supposed to look this janky. But,
absolutely. Okay. It looks terrible.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you can like see where the main entrance is on the moon. Things that are around. Areas. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Oh! Watch out. Oh!
Shit!
Brother. My brother.
How did he die?
Bro, he ordered a flashlight and he crushed himself.
Hey, at least he's worth 5 credits, man.
Being a high value man.
What the actual hell?
Sir.
What the hell?
You landed, you were underneath the care package.
I was on the ground. I was on the ground. Next thing you know, I was dead.
Bro, you stood underneath the care package, bro. And so you got the flashlight.
Whoa,
where are we?
You're somewhere else. Oh.
Oh, did you change the,
I didn't change the doggone thing.
No, not you. I'm talking about, Bam.
You still here?
That's what I'm saying. I think. Oh shoot! I just saw something fly. All right, so I ain't never done been on this thing, on this here planet. I guess we jump across.
Ego. Oh my God!
Are you alive?
Bees.
What?
Did
yeah.
You make it?
No, I didn't jump. Boy, your voice.
Bro, how?
You did. You had the Wile E. Coyote voice.
Bro, I hear the echo. You sound. This planet is empty, bro. Bro, how? Did you make it? You made it.
I didn't jump. I'm behind you.
How you make it across? Oh.
I jumped down.
He's over there. I see that dude. He's over there.
Okay, let's try it again. Don't break
in. It's a beehive down there. It's a way to get it. It's worth 150 points if we can grab it. So one of us got to run across, and then the other one got to pick it up and run back to the ship. So basically be a distraction, and the other one got to...
Okay. You know what I'm saying? So do we drop down or do we jump?
No, I'm taking his ladder back. I'm not breaking my ankles. I got hurt.
Oh, okay. I see the
eye. It should be right near, right to your left. You see him?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so you want to be the bait, or you want to...
Yes, I am the bait. Go get it. You are. Okay. I don't think that's worth it. Bruh, what is that? Bruh, I hate it here. What? This... Get me out of here! What is going on? Who left this here? Get your ass on from it, boy.
Oh shoot. Y'all pulled over everything.
I can't tell you how not fun that was. Get your walkie-talkie.
How did you buy it? I never bought anything either. You type it?
I went to store, said, gave me all the prices, and I just put buy walkie-talkie.
Oh. Oh, it's 50% off. Should be coming.
Be sure not to stand underneath it.
I'll keep that in mind.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
I just pulled up a heat engine and some cheap.
Whereabouts are you?
I just dropped it off at the ship. I'm going back.
Cool, I'm inside the building now. Say something real quick in about 3 seconds. Good. Just making sure I don't need to have it actually active in order to hear it.
Bro, there's something up here. There's something.
Hello?
Yeah, it's something on me. It's something on me. I don't know what it is.
On route. I hope. I'm hearing footsteps, and oh my...
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
What
the... I'm gonna tell the dude I got us a walkie-talkie. Oh, actually, I can check you out from the computer. Let me look at your phone.
No!
you have eyes on what is chasing me?
I'm about to cry, bro.
It's in that room. It's in that room upstairs. It's in that room. It's in that room.
This one. This one. Which one? Which room?
Go further out. Can you leave that area? Bro, it's nighttime. You need to come back.
What time is it? What time is it? I don't know if I can see it.
Alright. We need to make a deal. We need to go. Wait, our dude is dead right there. Is that a body?
A what? Ox, okay. A what? Where?
Bro, is your walkie talkie dead?
My bad. Sorry. A what? Where?
I see a triangle next to you. I think that's a dead body. It's already past 8. You gotta come back to the ship.
Do you hear me? Bro, are you there? I think he's gone. Oh shoot. Oh Lord. Bro, I need you to answer me. I'm gonna leave. Bro, we're leaving, bruh. Oh, shoot. I think he gone. I think he's cooked.
Dad.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
God dang it. He
I don't know what to say right now.
Report to the company. Bro, I saw you next to his body. And then next thing I know, you went like the whole that went
I think we both fell. Bro. I think we both fell in the same hole.
Oh shoot.
Bro, I did not right, see I that think... hole.
Do your chain hang low? Do your wobble to the low? Do a shining light? Is it platinum? Is it gold? Is that chain? About 24 inches.